Jana Karna from 98 Cordell High School. I am going to talk about Indian scientists. Science is an important part of our everyday life, even more so than we notice. From our fancy gadgets to the technologies we can't live without. From our humble light bulb to the space exploration, it is all a gift of science and technology. I wonder, what would we be doing if none of these things were invented? How often do we take out our times to think about these extraordinary minds who made us our life easier? India has emerged as one of the most powerful countries in the past decades. The development that India had made in science and technology was possible only because of those greatest scientists who dedicated their whole life to the country. They changed the face of technology in the country and made us powerful on an international level, which made us our life modern and more developed. Sir Visveshwaraya was a notable Indian engineer, scholar, statesman and the Diwan of Mysore during 1912 to 1918. Asima Chatterjee was an Indian organic chemist noted for her work in the fields of organic chemistry and phytomedicine. Her notable work includes research on Velka alkaloids, the development of anti-epileptic drugs and development of anti-malarial drugs. Abdul Kalam was the 11th president of India and was well known as Missile Man of India. Throughout his life, he motivated children and youth to opt for science to make the world a better place. He was the project director of ISRO and played an important role in developing India's first indigenous satellite launch vehicle. Janaki Ammal Edavalat Kakkar was an Indian botanist who worked on plant breeding, cytogenetics and phytogeography. Her most notable work involved studies on sugarcane and eggplant. Nandini Harinath is a rocket scientist at ISRO's satellite center in Bangalore. She is a part of Mars orbiter mission Mangalyaan. I would like to name some more scientists. Srinivas Ramanujam, Chandrasekhar, Meghnath Shah, Hargobind Khurana and Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar. Thank you.